I'm tired.
It's a late night.
It's late, y'all.
Sorry.
It ain't late, but it's late. And it's late for me.
Yo, just know it's late. We working. Go ahead. Cue the intro. Go ahead. Turn up for us one time. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy DJ New King, your girl
Sierra Nicole.
It's a little better.
Yeah,
we back and we better. You know what I'm saying? Back on the channel with another one. Back on the channel with another reaction. Back on the channel with another
Kid and C original.
Original. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and tell them do what.
Make sure that you hit the subscribe button. Make sure that you comment down below. And make sure that you spam that like button. And also make sure that you turn on your post notifications so that you're always notified when we upload a new video.
Most deaf, you know what I'm saying? Also, if you're new to the channel, go ahead, go to the link in the description box down below. Go ahead, go to the main channel. Go ahead, go to the vlog channel. Make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe to those channels. We got content coming very, very soon for both of those channels. So you might as well go ahead and be a part of those channels, so when they do drop, y'all already be notified. You know what I'm saying? But we're back with another one today. It's back with Polo G. Hopefully this time it won't get taken down. Last Polo G joint we did. It got removed. So hopefully this one stays up. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we get a claim. But keep the content up, man. Keep it up for the people.
Do it for the people.
You know what I'm saying? The last Polo G joint we were rocking hard too. It's the NLE Chopper, Stunning for Vegas, and Polo G. And that joint was hard. Y'all had to take it away, bro. That's why we don't like labels, man. Y'all be hating, bro. But you know what I'm saying? We're going to go ahead and get into it. It's Polo G. It's DND. Do Not Disturb. Am I right with this one? I know last time you tried to come for me when it was a syllable. Well, when it was an abbreviation, I said so. Yo, just forget it. DND, do not.
I'm like, what?
Should be Do Not Disturb, right?
Yes, man.
Shut up. Let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go ahead and check it out. Let's see what it's about, man.
Jesus.
Once it started a riot, we can't keep quiet. We want all the smoke, fuck the peace signs. All gas, no brakes, we just gon' keep slime. Hey, Glock hook a nigga, he get deep fried. Snakes in the grass, watch out for rats and all the feline. I cut everybody off, keep hitting decline. I saw these pain killers got me on the deep vibe. It's the old days, got me wishing I could rewind. Make sure my phone on DND, I keep my dope closed. I've been trying to put the rap game in the chokehold. Diamonds, BBS's, Gucci, Cuban, color rose gold. We got weed, pills, and lean by the bolo. Don't stop at red lights, we stuck in go mode. They killing kids, wonder why the summer's so cold.
A thought just came to my head and went away. You know what I'm saying? I was trying to listen to it a little bit more.
Yeah.
And the thought came and it was like, went out the way. But now Polo G, I think he got. It's kind of like how we say about like with NBA YoungBoy, just not trying to compare the two or anything, just saying like he got a lot of potential, a lot of stardom potential.
Mm-hmm.
But I think we're so quick to put these people like y'all already right here,
mm-hmm,
where they can't grow to get right there.
I got you.
You get what I'm saying?
I got you.
Because back in the day, a lot of these artists would still be going through the A&R stage, where they still getting prepped into being that superstar artist. Like y'all good, y'all got the talent. But we still want to grow y'all to be that superstar or the high pedestal artist. You know what I'm saying? I think we put a lot of people on pedestals now, but Polo G does have that potential to be up there with the mega stars. You know what I'm saying? Because within the last 2 years, I done seen him grow. I ain't gonna say I'm one of Polo G fans. Yeah. I ain't gonna say I'm somebody that follows his career, but I hear about him enough where you like, yo, you gotta check him out because you hear the name so much. And he's one of those artists where the name's going around so much where like, yo, he's gonna be that person. You know what I'm saying? Right, just play it.
Just come on. All
right, let's go ahead and get back into it, man. Don't say pop up in my head, all I can say is damn. Don't try to test us in hell like we on ace exam. But one night she gon' turn up to this song like it's her favorite jam. And now I'm sliding that X7 before I take the lamp. Critiquing all my movements, type of shit that make me hate the gram. No, I'm not perfect, just accept me for the way I am. Once we start a riot, we can't keep quiet. We want all the smoke, fuck the peace sign. All gas, no brakes, we just gon' keep slime. Ayy, Glock hook a nigga, he get deep fried. Snakes in the grass, watch out for rats and all the feline. I cut everybody off, keep hitting decline. I swear these pain killers got me on the deep vibe. Miss the old days, got me wishing I could rewind. Had to make some plays up in that field. I think he's been open with this one.
Mm-hmm.
And one thing I'll say about it, like, just from a lot of artists that have passed away from being, like, even though we connect to them through the music, a lot of times they're telling what they're really going through the music.
Yeah.
And, like, this one of those ones where, like, I said, let's pay more attention to the lyrics because he's coming from an emotional state. And it's, like, it's a dope record. Like, no lies, it's hard. But I think he's telling a lot of people what he's going through. And I think people just gonna be like, bro, it's a dope record. But he's like, he's venting to the world, like, what he's going through. He's going through something. And I think, you know what I'm saying, we need to start paying more attention to our artists so we can be able to cherish our artists longer.
I agree.
Because, you know what I'm saying, like, he was talking about the pain pills thing. Like, a lot of people don't realize, like, a lot of artists go through a depression state. And, like, he might be saying, like, he's going through something, and then he just have to deal with it through the pain pills, which can then turn to something else, you know what I'm saying? We don't want that to happen.
Yeah, I do agree. And my bad, I was listening to you. I was just trying to read what was on the wall. what I was just trying to read.
Because
what is it? Prayer, baptized or Baptist. I don't know if it's more afterwards.
Yeah, because it has to do, like, I think this is a message type song.
Yeah.
He's trying to let us know something. But let's go ahead and get back into it. I ain't trying to reach in them, but I'm just saying, let's try to pay more attention to what the lyrics of it and what they're trying to tell us. We got tired of pumping. Hiding them the shorties who stepped up like we're gonna slide or something. My niggas won't play their whole shit down, so you get tired of running. He tripped and fell, they stood over him, and that nine was dumping. Like taco night, we leave them shells sitting inside your stomach. Story the same, you know the usual, we die for nothing. I dressed up for too many funerals, I'm tired of coming. Made it out that shit, but it left scars, I'm still surviving from it. All them bad thoughts just told me down, feel like my man was coming. I just want all this shit figured out, I swear I'm tired of wondering. Just cause y'all rep the same thing. Once you start a riot, we can't keep quiet. We want all the smoke, fuck the peace signs. All gas, no brakes, we just gonna keep slime. Ayy, Glock hook a nigga, he get deep fried. Snakes in the grass, watch out for rats and all the feline. I cut everybody off, keep hitting decline. I saw these pain killers got me on the deep back. It's the old day, got me wishing I could rewind. It's hard. Ain't a lie.
I definitely agree with what you said. Like, whether it is people may think you're reaching or not, I really do feel like it is a way deeper meaning, you know, behind it.
Ain't gonna lie, bro. Polo G, bro, you two for with me, bro. Like, for me, really tuning in, like, even from us doing reaction, but tuning in, like, this two for me. Like, he like, this one. And the first one that we reacted to, like, the first two songs I actually, like, listened to.
Yeah.
I didn't listen to other Polo G songs, but not, like, you know what I'm saying, where I'm, like, deep dive tuning in
to them. Yeah.
But yo, this 2 for 2 for me personally, like, I'm going to have to check them out even more, you know
yeah,
what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do agree. Yeah, I like this, though.
Because, like, the one was it the, we pop out at your party, I'm that's, you know what I'm saying? That's Polo G. And that, that's a hard one, too. So
that is
that's hard. 3 for 3 right yeah. there. To be real, like...
I'm going to have to go back and listen to this, like, by myself. Like...
She'll be cheered up, y'all.
No, I won't. It ain't like...
She's going to get her emotional bad.
Whatever.
But I do feel like he got a message with this one.
Yeah, even with the like the what he said like the last line, like he wished that he could
he can rewind
to the old days. I'm like is it like before like the fame old days, or just go back to like
yeah
how you know I'm just trying to like figure out like
yeah
you know what I'm trying to say
yeah I guess you
y'all
I
know
understand.
What I'm trying to say. I'm tired.
But no, I get what you're saying, though. Like, because a lot of people, once they reach that fame and that status, they're like, man, this ain't what I expected it to be. I wish we could just rewind.
It's a lot. Go back to the old days. It's a lot. Like, it's a lot of pressure, and it's a lot of stuff that you
don't realize,
don't know. People don't tell you.
A lot of hate that comes with the fame.
Yeah, it's a lot.
It's a lot of hate coming with the fame.
But yeah, this is way deeper than just like...
Yeah, deeper than a DND track. You know what I'm saying? It's a deep meaning, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
but let us know how y'all feel in the comment section down below. Y'all rock with it, y'all don't. Y'all on the same vibe we on. Let us know. Let's have a communication in the, you know what I'm saying, in the comment section down below.
Don't have no communication with y'all, honey.
Oh Lord, shut up, girl. But yo, let us know, man. Let us know how y'all rock with
definitely
it.
Definitely do.
If y'all even want to open up a vent, you know what I'm saying? We here right.
Or just what or whatever, yeah, whatever they think the meaning is, or
you know what I'm saying, if they need somebody to talk to or vent to.
Oh yes. Please do, cuz I really do love talking to y'all.
Exactly.
You know I do.
All right. Quit being simp. But you know what it is. You know what time it is. Time to come down to the end. Sometimes it's sooner, sometimes it's later.
But it is that time.
But it is that time.
You get on my nerves.
I do go by the name DJ New Kid. This is
Sierra Nicole.
We are
Kid and C.
And we out, y'all.
Peace.
Peace out. Boom, boom.